Welcome to the Poor Man's Gourmet Kitchen, where we share gourmet recipes at a low-budget wonder. Now check this out.
First thing you want to do is get your tempura batter going. I'm going to add some cayenne, and I make it a little bit thicker than normal. If you need a recipe for this, just hang out to the end of the video. Next thing is our panko, our cornmeal, and some Italian seasoned breadcrumbs. This is going to put a nice crispy crunch over the top of these onion rings. And here's the star of the show. I'm going to cut about 1/4 inch to 1/2 inch slices. No bigger, but you cut how you want. And then you just want to pop out the center and work out each layered ring one at a time. Of course, till you have a good pile like this. Now we're going to go in the tempura batter, fully coat, and then into our crumb mixture. I like to give it a little shaky here. And then it's important as you coat over the top of it to apply a little bit of pressure here, back and forth, to make sure it's really going to stick well. Then you're going to take each one and set it aside and let it set up for about 5 minutes each before you fry. And then we'll drop them into 350-degree oil. And it only takes a couple minutes for these things to turn golden brown. And then when you pull them out, sometimes they're layered. You just got to separate them quickly so you don't burn yourself. And then just go over the top of them with just a little bit of salt. And there you have it. Crispy, crunchy onion rings right here in the Poor Man's Gourmet Kitchen.
Thank you for watching, and be sure to stop by poormansgourmetkitchen.com for more recipes and exact ingredients.